sound. Give me a second to empty my face before I hit the road again. You're going in this paper chase. I've been watching you, and I'm proud of you, man. You're growing up to be the best man that you possibly can. I know you understand why I go out of town. I also know my days are colder when you're not around. Sometimes I wonder what it's like to be adapted to the fact that daddy never lived inside the same shack. Sometimes I get this pain in my stomach's pit. It's what I get, I'm convinced it's my punishment. For them nights I got drunk and let go in some bar in Ohio with people I don't know. For all the times that the lines on your face reminded me of the days before the dragonflies escape. It trips me out how you pick up all my traits, from the way that you spit to the fists that you make. I watch the way you try to keep your mama happy. Daddy learned that from you, you're supposed to learn that from daddy. I can't teach much when it comes to women. I drive safe and slow, but don't know nothing about the engine. You're doing good, little man, that's all I really meant. I love you, you're my best friend, thanks for listening. What up, Bones? How it goes? Speak well, you know, same old, same old. Sorry that the phone calls weren't too routine. I was running around the world trying to do my thing. Sometimes the weeks flew a little too fast. Sometimes I went to sleep a little too trash. Other times I wasn't sitting on enough cash. And other times today, it's too much like the past. Sometimes at night, we'd watch our fight. Children wondering why your life just ain't alright. What's the violence about? And why is it in this house? Cause even the memories have turned up too loud. Now, we got some issues in our head, dude. Should've started fixing them back when she left you. I'm not trying to get you down, I know you're different now. But your little man just wants you to listen now. I'm over 30, can't maintain relations. All these women wanna hurt me and I just ain't got the patience. I can't trust the little man, not much help. Once they start to push or pull the buttons, I don't trust myself. What pride, fists, or words just might do? Afraid of my fate, no wanna turn out like you. I'll never hit a woman, I won't do coke. And for God alone, I love you and I wanna thank you, old man. What's going on? Not much to say. Checking in with you, trying to see what's wrong today. I know there's gotta be something kicking your bruises. How's the love? How's the music? How's your self-abusiveness? Got a lot to lose, it's breaking your shoulders. So you let your paranoia place your bets for you. Too many cigarettes fucking up your voice. Too many arguments trying to test your poise. The only women that love you are fans and family. Ma has no choice and fans leave you randomly. No heavy rotation in any location. You're not ready to face it, you have no steady vocation. No, you're getting old, your raps are exhausted. Stop it, the whole fucking world knows you lost it. Singing for these kids that you don't know, when you should be at home with your own. Instead you on your telephone fighting with your girl like a shoe against the world. Another drunk hotel bedroom corner filled up like a naked fetus. Somebody save them, Jesus. Place them back in time before the Reaganomics and the theaters. Sometimes you're not impressed with the work you've done. And love isn't love if you didn't hurt someone. Your son says hi, Dad. Your dad says what's up. And me, I wanna thank you, but I won't. I just say thank you. Do that shit. Do that shit.